looking for a rudder solution. I put this together today to try. An idea is take your paddle, slide your paddle in here, and it drops down like that. So your paddle gets to the back of the boat, works fine here. When you need to switch to the other side, you can just move it quickly to the other side, and it does the same thing for the other side. You're getting your paddle way back at the back end of the boat, where I would think it would work better. Haven't tried it. I'll try it this weekend.